Okay, role of technology in public relations. The internet serves as the first communication point of many organizations. A website also allow for interactive communication between PR representatives and consumers. Email makes it easier for professionals to communicate with members of the media and send out mass press releases announcing important company news. So the internet that turn every newsroom in the world into around the clock operation. And in PR, we can use also blogs, podcasts, and RSS feeds. Blogs are simple online web journals, podcast audio, and or video cast of content for later use. RSS feeds technology for distributing and displaying content for web. RSS feed is an essentially piece of technology that powers every podcast. A podcast RSS feed contains information about your show and its episode. So in it then passes that information to podcast directories like Apple Podcast or Spotify. Each time a new episode is published, like Amazon Prime is there, like, and various podcast available, like you can listen your various podcast in Spotify also. So RSS feed is an essentially piece of technology. So a podcast or a feed contains information about your show and its episodes. So RSS feed link is created in two ways, either by podcast host provider or through creating the code on your own. Since every podcast needs an RSS feed, it's important to understand the basic of how it works and how to create on your show. So RSS is RSS abbreviation is really simple syndication, or a rich site summary is a part of a group of web feed format. So websites and podcast listening platforms uses RSS feed to distribute frequently updated information. The RSS feeds for podcast eliminates the need for the users to manually upload update content across each platform. Instead, podcast directories constantly monitor RSS feeds and display the new information of its added to the feed. So that is the RSS tech. RSS feed, we know that is really simple syndication. Next one is blog. Blog is simple online web journals. Blogging is like suddenly become more mainstream. It's often still not for the first consideration for business wanting to increase their online authority. But relationships with potential customers and raise awareness of their podcast and services. So blogging is like a powerful tool for communicating your business stories. And in essence, that's what public relations is all about. So communicating the stories of your business is compelling the way, engages new audiences, builds a relationship with existing customers, and positions you as a thought leader in your field. So this is powerful way to assist the growth of your business in a long term. So blogging is like a great way for your company to become a digital publisher, and never before has there been a time where any business can publish their own content in a fast, efficient, and cost-effective way. So traditionally, when company had announcement to make, they would use a press release via newswire. Newswires still exist and have a place in your PR. But blogging is news wire of the digital revolution. So you need to make sure you are constantly on the lookout for newsworthy stories in your business, as well as staying abreast of news items in the media that are related to your business. This way you can publish your own respective and angle on emerging stories that are gathering traction. So you can start finding interesting content in your business. Consider some of the following, like new product and services and changes to your business culture. What are new adoption you are adapting to your business culture? hot topics in the news related to your business, like hot topics in the news, so you can ride the wave of popularity, changes to your industry, behind the scenes. It's like people love seeing the behind the scenes of businesses. Think about what people and processes you can share on your blog, so you your readers feel closer to you and your business. So wikis, intranets, extranets, and websites also are there, that also plays an important role in public relations. That changed media relations the most. Intranet, computer-based system for communicating. Extranet, same process for reaching. And internet allows a faster communication, wider distribution, and a greater efficiency than many printed and electronic media. So an internet is one more communication medium and tool that you can use to get your organization's message out internally. So an extension of company's intranet allowing public access to part of the network for commercial or a public relation purposes. So extranet is used for that. Technology continues to play a significant role in the changing public relation industry as companies adjust their approaches to PR. Public relations tactics are now completely different compared to 20 years ago as everything moves inside the digital marketing arena, and the reputation of company often rests on what's happening online. So monitoring a social media, monitoring the social media has always been one of the most crucial aspects of the public relations, but now, but how it gets done has completely changed thanks to technology. So in the past, media monitoring meant checking the local and a national press, mainly via newspapers, televisions, and radio programs. Media monitoring now includes the mostly focuses on checking social media impressions, while the press is still valuable. More crucial is getting better understanding from social media of what people are saying about a company. So taking advantage of the influencer, public relation companies must work closely with influencers to improve a brand's visibility and reputation. Forbes has opined that the voice of the customer has always been one of the most powerful concepts in marketing. And today's social media platforms act as one giant megaphone for that voice. So the importance of online reputation. If a company does not have an online presence, it simply does not exist in the eyes of the customer. But as a presence alone is not enough. So it has become an imperative for public relations companies to ensure a stellar reputation is maintained online. And this is why companies are allocating more and more of their resources to digital marketing. Tracking performance results, like public relations companies are now available to track performance of the campaigns, unlike any time in the past when only newspapers were used to gauge results. So PR pros have already switched to measuring either attitudinal changes such as increased consideration and preferences, or behavioral changes as measured by conversations, web traffic, and leads. So technology has changed the public relation industry forever, but this is the way communication evolves, and companies must stay on top of the trend to have a public relation strategies.